Heel people from T, I'm Marco with the Pokemon Platinum Nuzlocke. So in this episode we managed to defeat the 8th gym, so now we have all the gym badges that we need to defeat the Pokemon League. So I decided to record this not without grinding, without grinding I mean, because, well, some of my Pokemon are really good, except for Pingu, but, well, they are going to the victory road, so that means that I can train some more there. I'm not sure how high the levels are from the Pokemon League, but I'm guessing I want to grind between this and the next episode to around 60, 65 maybe? Maybe. We shall see. And judging by how strong the champion might be, it might be better to just be sure. So yeah, I'm going to give Pingu the XP share for now, because they need it. And yeah, I guess I will switch in Betty for the water, and then when I get into the victory road, I will get Pinguin. Also, we got a Pokemon in here, so that's good. And it's perfectly a Pelipper, yes. I haven't used Betty or, well, just Betty for a little while. And I mean, when I'm at the Pokemon League, I also need to train Feather? Yeah. Which is, of course, true. But first, I still need Beaver for the HMs. Mostly. And to be honest, I also have never been to the Pokemon League in this game? Well, I can't remember. I know I've been into the Johto Victory Road and all that stuff, but not in this one. So, yeah. Hello. I'm determined to go to the Pokemon League, no matter how hard it is. Well, you're swimming the wrong way, if that's the case. Luminion. Minion. But yeah, Betty is good for the status effects like Confuse Ray and Poison attack. There we go. Little bit of damage. Nice. Confused? Poisoned? Never mind. Okay, the poison will do more and more damage, so I'll confuse it again. I think I don't think the Aqua Ring will help that much, to be honest. Considering the poison will do more and more damage the longer it is in battle. But it won't matter anymore. Let's go. Two Pokemons. What do you know? A barrel. Okay, we need to switch. Missile in. I mean, he already has a lot of HP levels. I mean, he's close this. This will help. Okay, ping was level 48. Now Zumarill. I'm just going to give Pingu this. Oh yeah, in the last episode I also got rid of Peck and changed it to Waterfall. Which is of course something that we need. Is it a bubble beam battle? Because I think it is. Another bubble beam. Okay. That double edge was I don't know. Something. For fuck's sake. Ba-da-ba-da-bam. If I can get to the Pokemon League in this episode, that will be good enough. Cause that means that we can get the last episode in pretty soon, actually. I mean, there are also post-game stuff that we can do, but I don't think I will. Another Pokemon! That's a big boy. That's a real big boy. Level 49, jeez. Poison Jab, well, we are both poison type, so I don't think that will do a lot. No. Poison Fighting versus Poison Water. Jeet. Kill it! Well, I've said kill it. Such a fun tune. 3H. Mentag. I should go with Poison Fang. Okay! That was a bit of tough. Oh my god. Reverate. Just a Reverate. I think Betty needs to see a mental hospital. I'm judging by these, the Mantine, oh god. I confuse it because I can. Oh, whoops. Didn't mean to fucking do that. Let's see, how much does that do? Confused? Poisoned? I mean, why not? Why not? How much is it? There we go. A double battle. I like this. Wait, don't I have Fireboy in a second? I don't like that. Ah. No, let's get Penguin. Well, seems like Pursuit goes before that. That did nothing. Okay, look at the Wingull. Big one goes for the Meryl. Then they are both done. Artillery. I don't have another Wrangle. This is actually kind of good for the experience, to be honest. But not like that, because they don't get a lot of experience. So that sucks. But still, they have 6 Pokemon, so I shouldn't judge. What the hell are they doing? Golduck. That's a little bit difficult. Yeah, just confuse it, just a gaze. I think Fresca might come in useful against the Elite Four, maybe? I don't know. That's a lot of experience. Okay, it's confused. There's a Pelipper. Oh no. Definitely above. Okay, going after the little Pelipper. So it's just the Golduck. Okay, Penguin's level up. Poison Fang, and hopefully I can finish it off. Yeah, with Bubble Beam. Tirigu, that's an order. Okay, first need to heal up my Pokemon. But I only have full restore, so I want to wait a little. And that's a big boy. Okay, what's going to do? It itself, nice. Okay, let itself again. That's good. The more it happens, the better it is. Okay, they both gained more experience. And it hit Bell. Can I go past there? I think no. Get past this person. Want ik heb best burgers. Pokeball, I choose you. That's odd. Tentacruz I found first were stronger than this one. It's just odd. But still, I can kill them. Ugh. Didn't mean to do that. Are there yet? A dive bolt. Something for water Pokemon, I guess. I think we might be getting close to the victory road, I guess. Yeah, I'm not going to battle this. I don't really feel like it. Ah, wait, what? We are really at the Pokemon League? Or is this a victory road? Yeah. Okay, that's something I learned today. That there's a Poké Center before the victory road. I mean, that's good. If I can fly here, that will also be really handy. Let's see. Also, we have this part. I mean, I could discover this in an extra episode. Whatever is up here. Stark Mountain and stuff. I mean, I've never gone there. So maybe. Shall we? Yes. And we fought the Pokemon. Ooh, a Rhydon. That could be a good addition to the team. Possibly also has a Sturdy, maybe? So hopefully this won't kill it. It will be unfortunate. Okay, it kills it. Well, shit. There goes my chances. Yeah, I might need to switch in Pingu for this whole cave. Hey, Rayorin. I mean, if you can get a Rayorin, that's a good boy. But you can only get that with by training it. So yeah, I guess this will be a good place to train. My god. I might even need to use a Repel if I want to get to the Pokemon League. Bit of experience. Okay, no. Judging by the fact that it's a Graveler, I'm pretty sure that it has explode or self-destruct. So, no. Okay, this I can take. Get 3 Pokemons. Blissey, that's a normal type. That was a really annoying one, to be honest. Okay, that don't do a lot compared to this. But I guess I will do more. Pooh! Okay, Blissey's have a lot of HP. But even though that doesn't even matter. Yeah, I would have known that you could get a lot of experience from fighting a Blissey and Magnezone. Ooh. It's also a really good one. Jesus. But luckily I have Earthquake on my side. So that will help 4 times even. Because it's part steel and part electric type. So even more experience. And a Claylee. Let's get Fireboy in. Okay, Fire Blast. Fire Blast his ass. Okay, almost. Just stop it. I'm guessing I have to go this way, maybe? I mean, I never ever have been here, so... Considering I have to use my bicycle for this. Oh, the Steelix! Jesus Christ! You can fight that in here? I mean, why wouldn't you fight in here? I mean, if you have an Onix, you can only get the Steelix with trade. Get over that ledge. God, not a Steelix. You need to calm down, sir. God, I'm not even going... fucking hell! All those Steelixes are getting in my way. Even if I want to go out over that ledge, I can't. Either way, I'm getting fought. This happens one more time and we'll get a fucking rappel out. I will yeet it at their faces. I mean, I enjoy it because more experience is better. But this is just ridiculous. Fucking Magneton. I'm not going to fight you. No. My voice even cracked. Okay, you know what? No. Just for moral sake. Not doing that, Jesus.
Well, I'll look at them with this latch. There we go. Ah, well. But they can go here. I mean, this might be a longer episode. Oh my god! That's a big boy. That's a real big boy.
Oh my god. It's still
I don't even know what I'm saying anymore. This is good for the experience though. And Rampart does, which is... I don't know what it is. Let's see it. Kill it. Kill it. Oh my god, now I know what Rampart Doors is again. Okay, you killed it, good. Oh my god. What does this game turn into? A moth him? I think that's a moth. Oh, that Pokeball. Just be able to beat. This is the first hit to get on me, wow. My god. Well, what's a Rampardor? Yeah, that. Rampardor, whatever. Hooray. We got it. You're as tough as you look. Yep. Okay, I need to do this puzzle again because I fucked up. I am going to break each rock that I come across. I don't need to break them both. I just need to break them on. Just like how I break your face. This, then this. Ah, sneaky. Would you look at that? Another Pokemon trainer. Just waiting for me. Of course, and you can't get past them. Clefable, oh god. You know what? Let's get Clefable to beat my missile. Okay, that's for physical attacks, yeah. Oh, this will... What? Okay. How you like this? Yay! But still, kill it.
Kill it with fire. Kill it with the fire in your soul. Well, you did it. Good job.
So Terra, huh? Yeah, let's get that in.
Oh, that's a big boy. Going to have to confuse it. Because it has a tree on his back. Oh yeah, because of the gravity. Oh my god! Yeah, let's get Draconine. Because I don't want Penny to die, no, no. Okay. You think you were so pretty, huh? Let's get the Shadow Force in to kill you instantly. Because you are a little bitch. Fuck you!
Need to get my crash now.
And I also had to put my light on. There you go, kill yourself. And just throw some rocks at his face. Don't care.
That didn't even kill it! That didn't even kill it!
Draconine, you suck! Okay, how about this? Let's do this again. That work? Fuck you, Dodora. Fuck you! Just kill yourself, please! Bye. Oh my god. Can you just stop that? Okay. Full restore. We would stop with that fucking synthesis. Okay, that's doable. No synthesis. You bitch! You little bitch! Fuck's sake! Stop it! Just do a crit. I don't care. Do something. Of course. Of course. Stop being such a little bitch and fucking kill yourself right now. Cause I know I'm your ear. Finally. I mean, better, I almost died. I need to heal somebody. There we go, that's better. That's better. Oh. Oh, going back to the back. No, that's not the back.
That's the back.
Oh god. Better throw rocks at it. But possibly. Do you want to? Nah. Okay, one double team is normally fine. Never mind. Oh yeah, I do think Meister will be able to learn
Brave Bird as well sooner or later. It's going to be good, I guess. Licky licky. Missile, maybe. Boom. Karate chop to finish it off. I mean, Missile will get a little bit of experience too, thanks to this. Okay, Bingo's level. Drill pack. Ooh. This flying type. You know what? Let's change it for Earthquake Jet. Because I am not using that move at all. I mean, Pack is good, but Drill Pack is even better. You know what, I'm just going to heal everyone except for Giratina up. So I think he can withstand a little bit, and I don't know if I will even get to use him more often. I mean, I will see. I'm gonna do it this way. Just going to cycle through this. Karate? Karate chop! Well, let's see. Oh my god! Oh no! You might need drill pack for this. That's a big boy. I don't like that at all. We never was happy with my joke, but this is something else. Yeah, yeah, just use scary face, I don't care. Because I will still be able to hit you. If it's your face that gets less or more, then that's shit. Whew. Well, luckily I got the drill back, I guess. Okay, going to have to go to this. Okay, no, I can't go there. Psychic, okay. You're a psychic, yes? Tell me go. I'm just going to kill this with Bigger as long as I can. That's an odd move. I mean, is that like a special move that only Jamaico can do? Like a signature move? I don't know. I mean, it's dead. Absol. Still, I will kill it. You can't hurt me if I can't hurt you. What? Ah, get the double team out of my face. Nice. Yeah, this episode will be a little bit longer, but it's, I mean, that's fine, I guess. Dusknoir. Isn't that a ghost psychic type? Yes. There's no BP left. Well, let's go with Waterfall, I guess. Will-O-Wisp. Just, now I'm burnt. help. At least Pingo is getting a higher level, that's good. Nice. Okay, bed is level up. I don't know. Is that good at all?
Nah.
You've been through a lot. Yeah. I mean, that's obvious. Okay, there's a waterfall here. I might need to go up here. I don't know where I have to go. That's the problem. You can help me. Or you can help me? Oh god, it has fucking dragon types. I'm screwed. Because Pingu will not be able to withstand that, I guess. Yeah. Going to have to confuse this, because this is a strong Pokemon. Okay, misses. Try to poison it. Nice. Yeah, it's going to get stronger and stronger. Yeah, because it's trying to do a takedown, but it still misses. But of course, they're raising their attack, and takedown is a physical type attack. So yeah, they're raising something good. So hopefully I can fly down to it. Yes. It's hurt by the poison. So keep hurting. Confused. Not hurt this time. Then Betty will come in with the fly. And there will be enough to kill it. Okay, so get bite. Dragon Ground type. I guess I could keep Betty in. Just because ground type attacks won't do anything. I mean, poison type attacks won't do either something. So yeah, let's get up in the air. Okay, nice. Okay, yeah, let's just heal the chrono up as well. I was kind of assuming that Tether would have to fight Ido at some point, but I don't know. I mean, I also have to go soon, so I don't know how much time I have left. It seems like the right way. ik get another max rebellion because I'm not going to fight right now. A razor claw. I might need to go here, so yeah. Okay, 3 Pokeballs. Oh wait, I can't use that. Should have thought about this. Still kind of high. Yeah, I might need muscle for this. Okay. Oh my god. Just got rid of that stupid thing. Jesus. It's the second time this episode that Pokemon are getting dangerously close to die. What do you know? And I'm pulling it. Just going to have to heal you. Yeah, but after this battle, I think I might just end the episode. And then we can do the next bits and pieces the next episode. Okay, that takes it down. That's fine. Tangrowth. Okay. Nice. That's good. Okay, yeah, I'm going to heal up my Pokemon again. Might need to buy more of these potions. So otherwise, I will have a little bit of a difficulty against the gym. 84. I guess I have to go here. Yeah, if I have another battle soon. Okay, no, this is going upstairs, so maybe. This is disappointing. But we got Dark Pulse. Okay, that's good. But yeah, anyways, I believe this episode right here, so please leave a like, subscribe to the channel, and see you next video. Bye!